I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off read receipts on Instagram. Whether you want a little more privacy, or just don't want people to know when you've seen their messages, I'll walk you through the steps to disable read receipts on Instagram. It's quick and easy, and it can make your social media experience a bit more relaxed. So if you're ready to take control of your privacy on Instagram, let's get started. Step 1. Open the Instagram app on your mobile device and then tap your profile icon in the menu along the bottom of the screen. Step 2. Tap the menu icon at the top of the screen. The Settings and Activity screen opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the How Others Can Interact With You section and then tap Messages and Story Replies. The associated screen is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Who Can See Your Online section and then tap Show Read Receipts. The Show Read Receipts screen is displayed. Step 5. Tap to toggle off Read Receipts. Going forward, no one will be able to see when you've read their messages on Instagram. And again, when you disable Read Receipts on Instagram, you also won't be able to see when someone has read messages you've sent. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.